goes, so he keeps his head low. He keeps his back bending. He's grown so afraid to lose what he owns. What he doesn't know is that what he's defending is all the door. Where is the treasure inside your chest?